Guys, today I'm going to show you how you can scan QR codes in OPPO Pad Neo. So the first up, open the camera app, then tap on the internal button and choose settings. Now just swipe down and check that you have QR code scanning activated like here. If not, just switch it on and go back to camera. Now just show the QR code to your device. As you can see, address appears automatically, so you can tap on it and open the link from the QR code in the web browser. And that's it. Thanks for watching and goodbye.